That'll help. The scrapes. This must be where Nassan was supposed to check in. It looks like there was a scuffle here, but no body. If someone dragged Nassan off, there should be tracks. Here we are. Let's see where they went. Kick. Shadow Carja outpost. Let's hope Nassan is inside.
Got company, I think! Regroup, Lars! Regroup! Judgment! Trick me! I'll survive! Ah!
Perfect! We've got Nassan, all right. He needs help.
Tommy, good! Something's bad!
I'm done! Am I done?
I'm not coming back.
Kandeev sent me. Let's get you out of here.
I thought that old salt had abandoned me. Guess I owe him a slap on the back. Come on, this way.
Lux with me. Kandiv told me about the cause. Did you lose the shipment?
No. It's hidden nearby. There's a lot of hungry people in Sunfall that will be happy to see it.
Good. Now, listen. When you head back to Meridian, talk to a noble named Ravon. If you're honest with him, I think he'll help.
Beg a high blood for help? Ugh. But after everything you've done, I can't refuse. But for now, I'm bound for Sunfall. Be safe.
Going down fast. Save these for the trail. This must be where Nassan was supposed to check in. These are helpful. Bitter, though.
To put an end to those traitors in Sunfall.
Aaron's waiting at the Sun Palace. Maybe I should check on him.
I miss Main Street. Here's what buy what you need. Leave the rest.
These aren't goods. They're necessities.
A man named Nissan came to see me, and we came to an arrangement. I think many in Sunfall will benefit from it. All this from a stolen sword. As they say, follow the shadow, and you'll find a flame.
I've got all the best goods here. Would you like to buy something today?
I prefer the one about the Sun Priest falling in love with a merchant's daughter.
You'll regret not stopping when you're in the ticket.
Perhaps your travels have taken you through ancient ruins? Let us...
Speak of it.
You'll regret not stopping when you're in the thick of it.
This is sure about it. This time last year, I was pounding on an anvil.
I've never broken bread with an outlander.
Greetings, Aloy. I am known as Blameless Marad. Please come with me. You're needed for an important consultation.
What do you mean? Where's Erend?
He's inside, attending the Sun King, where we should be without further delay. Follow me, please.
All of these people are here to see the Sun King.
Yes, and each has come to ask a favor of him. Unpleasant, but that's politics. The Sun King is eager to meet you,